Anything that has a plug or battery to work can potentially use code. And so we can use code to control any number of things that can understand the language. We can use code to build websites or to create films. We can use code to program machines that make really cool things like phones or cars or toys. Coding opens up many doors to huge creative possibilities.
Coding can be used everywhere from a teaching perspective. I think the students can use it to connect with what they're interested in. I think we see more and more students are interested in technology and video games, so they can understand that. It's being able to understand what's around you, and then you can use it to make games, you can use it to give a presentation, you can use it for anything. It's such a wide open platform with so many endless opportunities.
Learning code is like learning a new language, and there's more than one programming language out there. Once you get the hang of that language's rules, coding becomes a lot easier, and it becomes fun. Coding can support a lot of learning that's already happening in our classrooms. Some obvious links are mathematics, since coding already uses some simple calculations like addition, subtraction, fractions, as well as logic and comparatives like less than or greater than.
I think the essential part for using coding is that it doesn't have to replace the curriculum, but it can be used to enhance it. Just like PowerPoint is a tool or the chalkboard is a tool, I think coding can be used as a tool as well, because it's all about creativity and you can tie it to science, you can tie it to math, you can tie it to whatever you want to really, and then it doesn't have to replace anything. It can just be used with it to enhance it. Coding is a platform where students can really work freely and explore and grow. So the hardest part for teachers is going to be letting go of being in front of the classroom and giving the floor to their students and letting them explore by themselves and not necessarily knowing all the answers. But I think that's okay. So you don't have to know everything, and you're going to learn with your students, and you're going to learn as you go with coding yourself as well. So as long as teachers are willing to give it a shot, then it's something they can do.
Coming here this year, it's exciting for me as a coding teacher to have what we do in the classroom now and have it interact with you folks from Science North. I think that's a great opportunity for our kids to see that, yeah, it's not just in our walls, it's not just the excitement from us as teachers in the STEAM program, but this is what people from all over the province, really all over the world, are doing, right? And this is the entry level to, hey, who knows what you can do with coding later on.